Now, going back to the acceleration equation and considering the density and the pressure of dark energy, substituting now the equation of state, then you have that the right-hand side flips positive. The question is then, what is the density of this dark energy? To answer that, you must consider Einstein's field equation for the gravitational field, which I'm not going to explain here, but you're going to see in a course in general relativity. What you need to know is that the left-hand side here is the curvature of space-time, and the right-hand side is the energy-momentum tensor. The unit of the energy-momentum tensor is rho c squared, so it has units of pressure. When Einstein used these equations to derive the Friedmann equation, found that the universe would be contracting or expanding. And to make the universe static, Einstein introduced the cosmological constant, where little g here is the metric. Now, the cosmological constant is what is necessary to flatten space-time. So you would have zero in the left-hand side. It means that its units would be such that 8 pi g c4 times density times c squared is equal to lambda. You then cut the c squared, then you find that the density of dark energy is equal to lambda c squared over 8 pi g.